Duo classes, murder mystery, tardy sweeps.
That and more on today's news.
Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, hot dogs. I'm Thomas.
And I'm Yasmin.
For lunch today, lines 1 and 2 cheeseburgers, line 3 spicy chicken, line 4 quesadilla or stuffed crust pizza, and 5 line is closed.
We wish a happy birthday to Alicia Angeles, Kylie Norman, and Elise Thomas.
Friday is the last day to order your yearbook for $25. Order forms are available outside of the your bookstore or room 117. Orders can be placed online or at the bookstore.
Starting tomorrow, the administration will be conducting tardy sweeps. If you show up late to school on Fridays, you'll be assigned Tuesday night school next week, so get to school on time.
If you are interested in working at Fear Farm Saturday, please see Mr. Hutton by tomorrow.
Now to weather and sports.
Thanks, guys. There will be a softball call-out meeting today after school on the steps by Ox for any girl wanting to play softball in the spring. Girls' swim season begins next Monday, the 28th, and boys' season will begin November 11th. Make sure if you're planning on swimming this year, you have your physical and final form signatures on hand and ready. That wraps up sports for today. Now to Reese with weather.
Thanks, Abby. It is currently 51 degrees. Over the next 2 hours, it will drop to about 48, and then from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m., it will rise and peak at 57. The chance of precipitation is at an all-time 0% today, as it is most days. Now, if you ever wondered how I get my weather news, simply put, I am the Lorax, and I speak for the trees. That's all for weather today. Now back to the studio.
This month's DECA Social will be held today from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. at Ivan Santos' house. Members are invited to watch a Halloween-themed movie while enjoying s'mores over a campfire. Feel free to bring a blanket to sit on for the outdoor movie. See a DECA officer for the street address. This is a member-only event. Students who are enrolled to take any dual credit classes in trimesters 1 and 2 need to register as an Ivy Tech student before November 1st. If you're unsure whether you are in a dual credit class or if you have already signed up, you can check with Ms. Evans in Student Services. Most students who still need to complete their registration received an email with the link to the register. Paper applications are also available upon request. Again, see Ms. Evans or your dual credit class teacher for more information.
Set in a country manor house in the 1930s, a broad group of characters try to determine who murdered the owner of the house. Murder to Death, presented by FHS Theater, premiering today at 7 p.m. Student tickets are $5 and adults are $8. Come out to enjoy the show. The Doghouse of FMS will be hosting the 8th Annual Autumn and Holiday Craft Show on Saturday from 9 to 2. They will be serving a chicken and noodles lunch from 11 to 1, along with other goodies as well. Also on Saturday, Wilo and Fun presents Jack-O-Lantern Jamboree Saturday from 3 to 8, located at the fairgrounds. There will be snacks and drinks, along with a haunted house area, sack races, cakewalk, and more.
Thanks for watching today's announcements.
We have 12 days left in this trimester. That's 3 more Fridays. We'll see y'all tomorrow.